China held a massive military parade to commemorate the 70th anniversary of the end of World War II. Chinese President Xi Jinping descended to Beijing's main thoroughfare and inspected rows of troops riding past them in a black limousine. More than 12,000 soldiers, mostly Chinese but with contingents from Russia and elsewhere, then began marching down Chang'an Avenue, led by veterans of World War II carried in vehicles. They were followed by ballistic missiles, tanks and armored vehicles, many never seen in public before. Advanced fighter jets and bombers flew overhead in a highly choreographed spectacle that lasted around 90 minutes. Among the weapons China unveiled for the first time was an anti-ship ballistic missile, the Dongfeng 21D, which is reportedly capable of destroying an aircraft carrier with one hit. Also shown were several intercontinental ballistic missiles such as DF-5B and the DF-31A, as well as the DF-26 intermediate range ballistic missile dubbed the Guam Killer in reference to a US Pacific Ocean base. For Xi, the parade is a welcome distraction from the country's plunging stock markets, slowing economy and recent blast at a chemical warehouse that killed at least 160 people. He was joined by Russian President Vladimir Putin and leaders of several other nations with close ties to China. Meanwhile, President Xi Jinping condemned the atrocities of World War II in a speech following the massive display of military might in the parade. Xi addressed the world leaders and military veterans during a reception after the military parade.
人类历史必然会曲折，但必然会，也必然会不断前进。 中国人民抗日战争和世界反法西斯战争的胜利，再一次雄辩证明，正义战胜邪恶的历史潮流不可阻挡。逆历史潮流而动，必然失败。我们纪念中国人民抗日战争和世界反法西斯战争的胜利。我们谴责侵略者的残暴，是要唤起善良的人们对和平的向往和坚守，而不是要延续仇恨。
Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe did not attend the parade, which was held one day after the 70th anniversary of Tokyo's surrender in World War II. China's government repeatedly said the parade was not aimed at today's Japan, but to remember the past and to remind the world of China's huge sacrifices during the conflict.
一切否认侵略战争性质的言行，一切歪曲甚至美化侵略战争的言行，一切逃避侵略战争历史责任的言行。 不论以什么形式出现，不论讲得如何冠冕堂皇，都是自欺欺人。For
the people of China, the parade was another show of country's increasing strength and emergence from poverty as a world power.